way tipped to the side of the net as Kesler winds up on top of the net.
He did the Flosbury flop right over to the back of the net.
Did a Starsky and Hutch sliding over the goalpost. And out the other side as the press ice the puck. And we'll get a faceoff in the Nashville zone.
Some one-on-one moves on Mike Fisher in the left corner. Stutter step, drive to the net. And then cross-checked into the crossbar by Fisher. And then Kesler, the only exit, was over the top.
Kesler getting a laugh about that at the bench.
You want to climb the mountain?
Face off to the right of Lindback.